Welcome! This video tutorial provides a quick guide on how to check spelling in Excel. The Spellcheck function is an invaluable help when it comes to avoiding typos or grammatical issues in texts within data tables. Well, let's give it a go then. Hello and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To use the spell checker, click on the Review tab. Find the section Proofing, where you'll find the option Spelling. Alternatively, you can use the hotkey F7 to start the function. You might get a pop-up window which will ask whether you want to continue at the beginning of the sheet. Select Yes to make sure Excel will go through all data in the spreadsheet. As you can see, Excel detects a typo immediately and shows you all possible options for correction so that we could decide how we want to resolve this. The typo here is in the month name February. Here, on the top, we see how the word is actually spelled, and below we can find some suggestions to what we could change it. If you agree with what Excel suggests, you can click on Change, but you can also use other options, for example Ignore or Add to Dictionary. In this case, we'll go for Change, and Excel will correct the typo right away. The month name February is now spelled correctly, and since this was the only error, Excel completed the check. You can use this function to check spelling through any sheet in a quick and easy way. If you're interested to know what other functions can be found under the Review tab, watch more videos by EasyClick Academy. The links to the videos can be found in the description below. And here's a question for you. Which of the functions from the Review tab is your favorite? Let us know in the comment section below. We're happy to hear from you. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.